What's going on, guys? I'm Glass Vault.
And I'm Exotic Smurf.
This is the Mindless Minions YouTube channel. Mm-hmm. All right, let's get going. I think we had enough money to buy the new weapon. What is it? The Pixelator. Oh, no, the Grubatron. We don't have enough.
So we'll get some.
How much did we need? We looked close. It was like
7,000.
Well, how much did we have?
Oh, fuck.
We have... Oh, dude, look. We need four more to get the gun.
Oh, what the hell was that? That's calm down.
They're minions. Look at them.
Calm down. Calm down.
They're full-grown minions.
I used the wrong fucking gun. Piss off. Oh, shit.
All right, go buy that gun, dude.
Yeah. The Groovatron.
I want the gun, dude.
Oh, there's sharks down there.
Yeah, don't go in there. There's sharks. They're like fish, but they...
Oh, fuck. Ooh.
You almost messed up, sir.
Oh, I thought I died. What the hell?
How'd you think you died? Where are you going?
Alright, let's go to the Groovatron.
Yeah, the Groovatron. The disco ball. That's so you can just jump over. So you don't have to actually jump in the water, then jump over there.
Well, I don't think I used that.
You did not. The Groovatron. Oh, yeah. Put that on one of the main guns.
Oh, shit. How do I do that? Oh, yeah.
So replace.
Rahar.
Yeah, cool.
Wait, what is this?
Yeah, because that's grenades. You took away the repulsinator, or whatever it's called. The Garfield gun.
Yes, let's go. The Garfield gun.
I swear, it looks just like Garfield. We killed Garfield and made him a gun.
No more lasagna.
No more lasagna for you, you lazy cat.
Just kidding.
Just kidding. That doesn't scare me.
Nothing scares me.
Well, alligators and crocodiles. Kind of creepy.
Die. Oh, foxes.
Nice.
Oh,
dude, there are so many of them. You should throw the disco ball in there. Well, there's only one left now.
Yeah.
That gun is really cool. The Groovatron, it like makes them dance. They have a little dance party. And you can kill them while they're dancing. They're just like, having a good time. We're like, we got you, sucker.
I was reading a trophy. There's a trophy on this mission. If you let... Fuck, I keep using the wrong gun.
If you let what?
If you let those little guys destroy those green things.
What green things?
Fire them off. You'll see them. Wait, what's over here? Oh, nothing.
Okay, so there's green things that you have to let someone destroy. What's it do?
Yeah, it gives you a trophy.
Oh, it gives you a trophy?
Ooh, like that. You see? They killed all the green things, I'm sure. But I didn't get a trophy. What the fuck? Oh, hell.
Oh, it's because there's some green things right there. Those are the green things you're talking about? Let them kill them! Here, go get those coins while you're waiting. That box just disappeared. Damn, there's a lot of them, dude.
Yeah. Keep killing.
Come on, guys, you can do it. Kill them. We're rooting for you.
They're on our side.
Well, we're about to turn sides quick. As soon as they get rid of the green guys. The green goobles. Oh, all he right. Got him. He got him, bro. Oh, he turned on you before you could turn on him. Oh, you need help.
The wrong fucking weapon.
Yeah, it's the left one. The left D-pad. Hopefully you can find some nanotech.
Yeah, I need
there it is.
There are some.
It sounds so intimidating when you hit like three or four of those. It's like, duh, 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 duh. We're about to blow up right now, motherfucker. Oh, that's tricky.
Okay, I was going to say, what did it do?
No! There's sharks in the water. Get out.
Oh, shit.
Watch out. Here comes a shark.
Fucking ass.
He got you.
Damn it.
Oh, at least you start here.
Right.
Make it. Okay, good.
Okay.
15,000 for the Pixelator.
Oh, shit.
I really want the Pixelator, too.
Hey, I got it. Not my job.
You got the trophy, sir. Oh, they're still green guys, though.
Yeah, I know.
That's all right. So cool. Maybe you just have to let them destroy a certain amount. of green gobs.
Right. Look at all those.
Look at all the money.
Keep all right. Dread.
Just right. Go out there, collect
let's,
the money.
Let's make them dance.
Yeah, give them a disco party.
Wait,
oh, there they go. Oh, they're killing it. Look at them.
I'm just going to...
Oh, they all have the same moves.
Right. Boom. Boom goes the dynamite.
Dude, I love that disco party. I don't know. Get the hell out of there. I have no clue. What is that? What is that? You don't see that little fish right there? Oh, it's just a sign.
Oh, I can't make it dance. What the fuck?
He's not in the right area. He has to be in that.
He's dancing.
Yeah, he dances. They all dance.
Cool.
Make him dance again. There you go. Nice throw. Oh, look at him. Oh, you killed him. He was just trying to have a good time.
Party crashing like a boss. It's over here. Click square.
Oh, go get the nanotech.
Secret.
Goobly gobblies.
I wish you can roll like a Jack and Daxter.
Dude, I really hope they bring that back. I'm praying they bring that back.
Oh my god. It's all you talked about.
See what's over there to the right. I think there was more stuff behind you, sir.
Hold on.
Oh, you don't believe me, huh? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Right.
So this was the secret area. All right. Well.
All right.
Look at all that nanotech. I thought you needed nanotech. Guess you're a boss.
I'm Ratchet. I don't need health.
He's so Ratchet.
007 on fleek.
I love how he walked through it while there were still red phasers up.
Right. Alright, let's go this way.
Oh, this looks like, creepy. Oh, it's a cave. I couldn't tell if it was like the inside of a toad's mouth. Alright, that's too much Naruto.
Too much Naruto?
Have you ever watched that?
No.
Oh, man.
Into Naruto.
What? Okay, that's another topic we'll talk about another day.
What does that do? Ooh, looky there.
Look at all those guys down there.
I'm about to make him a fucking dance.
Damn, it's the King Green Glob. Look at him. King right. Green. They just keep sending reinforcements.
Look at him.
Level up the Groovichon. Nice. They're all in there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Look, he just raises the roof. The Green Glob just raises the roof. The other guys get down, dude. Throw it down there again. I want to see him do it again. Oh, yeah. So funny.
Like a bunch of ballerinas.
Throw a bomb down there now. It's perfect.
Oh, wrong
no
one.
Bomb. Oh, damn. They stopped dancing.
Wrong one again.
What the hell was that? Dude, I don't know. I didn't like it, though. You have the upper hand, though, staying up here. Oh, and now you're down there.
Look at all this.
You're a murderer. Look at him trying to hide in the wall. You think you can blend in with the surroundings?
Hell no, you can't. You probably could if he didn't shoot.
Yeah, if he didn't shoot. He's like, okay, I'm just living. I just want to live.
Don't hurt me.
All right. I think we are G2G. We are good to cure.
We will have the new weapon in no time.
Yeah, we do have 5,000 already. Damn.
Right. I feel like... The more levels you go by, the more you get.
True, you probably do get more the further levels.
Expensive shit is. I wonder if they have a governor here that's worth 100,000.
100,000 screws!
That's a lot.
That's funny that screws are currency.
Right? Everybody, all games have their certain things. Like, Fallout 4 has a bottle caps.
Right.
And Jack and Daxter has weird... orb things.
Oh yeah, it was like the I forgot Jack and Daxter you could turn like evil.
Yep.
And oh then, man, that was so fun.
Spyro has the
dragonflies.
Oh, dragonflies, yeah, that's right.
Dude, that was one of my favorite games.
Right.
We keep talking about these old games. I really just hope they bring these old games to PS4 so all the younger guys can see what we're talking about.
Right.
Because these games are great.
Oh my god, fuck off. That's right. You can't stop me.
Damn, you're so rude. Why do you have to kill him, man? Just make him dance.
Dance.
You can dance if you want to. I don't know. I always sing that David Bowie song. It's such a popular song. It's sad that he passed away.
I don't even know who that is.
No, that is like my dad's favorite artist.
What?
Yeah, David Bowie. He was a 80s. You ever seen the Labyrinth movie? Oh, he was like the bad guy in that movie.
Well, that would explain why. I don't know.
It was pretty cool, man. He has a lot of catchy songs.
I'd say you can dance if you want to. Alright. Out of ammo.
Well, I'd hit him with that pulsinator. Whenever you open up that door, just throw in one of those bombs that like pulsate. Just take up the whole room and damage. They'll be like, ow, stop it.
Alright.
Oh.
That's
funny. Yeah, you better make him dance. Oh, dude, he's got some moves.
Hell yeah, he does.
Better than me.
It's like a miniature version of a tank from Destiny.
Oh, yeah.
Those walking tanks?
Yeah, I remember they're like the spider tanks, whatever they're called.
Oh my god, another one?
Another one. You better make him dance, too.
Dance for me.
Oh, dance, damn, dance, tank. Dance. You know how to dance.
Oh, man, ammo? No. You cannot.
There's ammo crates over there on the other side where they're at. Alright, you killed him. Level up. Nice.
Alright, die. Oh, fucking player.
Oh, damn, I thought he was dead. Wait. I thought he was dead.
Oh, shit. Alright, let's go.
Oh, open up those doors. Nice.
Got me.
Oh, damn, you opened up the other door, too.
Oh my god, no, I'm just gonna screw that one right there quick. Wait, did that tank die already?
I think the tank did die, I don't see him. There's a lot of money in the road, so I'd say he did die.
Damn it! Using the wrong fucking weapons. Alright. Progress.
Progress.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, you have to get into that room. That's a gold screw, bro. You know what that means? How do we get in there? It looks like you have to get above it because there's a green button in there still. So I bet the green button is how you get out of that room.
Ooh, how do you get in there?
True. That's a good question.
There's only entrance that I see.
I would say back. You have to go. Oh, wait. What is. I think you have to fly into it.
How the fuck?
I don't know. Maybe there's a place we can go up.
How do you do that? What is this?
I know. I thought one of those things were something too. There was like a fish earlier I was asking about. It's just like a sign.
Alright.
Damn, you got a lot of ammo there.
We need to figure out. Oh, fuck, I forgot he was still alive. Not anymore.
Not anymore. Alright, get all that money.
Hey.
Yes.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, no. I thought it was too.
Like one of those things you hang on and you climb to the top.
Well,
you know what? Because if we got up here...
Oh, you did it! You did it!
Oh my god.
No! Okay, well take your time on the little tightrope.
Alright.
Alright, just take your time. Tiptoe in your Jordans.
Oh yeah.
Nice. Okay.
Secret
you can
found.
Get it.
That's so weird.
Just cannonball right on the green button. Ah, you missed.
But we got a screw!
Yeah!
I wonder how many people found that out.
Good question.
Hmm.
Well, now everyone who saw this video knows the answer.
Yes. That is so weird. I didn't think you can get up there, but it looked like you could, so I was like, well, let's give it another try.
That's a lot of nanotech.
That would make sense. Oh, yeah, you gotta thank me. Oh, what is this?
The race is back on. Nice.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Ooh.
Nice. What is this? Oh, we have to go for the bronze cup. All right, let's do it. All right.
I'll do.
Go!
Oh shit.
No.
I'll do the bronze.
Oh, there's no coins in the boxes. I think they just slow you down.
What the hell's that for?
It's a boost, just like Mario Kart. What's L2?
Oh, boost.
Oh, nice.
Oh, shit. Oh, I see. We got three. Nice.
So what, are those circles the boost?
I guess so.
Okay.
Aw. Oh.
Nice. What place are you in?
Third. Come on, we can do it. Oh, I missed that one.
Don't fall off!
Whoa.
Dude, those boxes slow you down.
Do they really?
Yeah. Oh, you're dead.
Oh my god, are you serious? I didn't know they slowed you down. Whale.
I told you that from the beginning. You just ignore me. I understand. You don't listen to me. You just want me for my body.
I thought the boxes were like, had stuff in them.
Hell no, you haven't got one thing. Oh, do tricks. You might get, boosts for doing tricks.
Ooh.
It's the right stick.
Oh, I tried. Boosting it out.
This is the last lap.
I'm in first.
This is the last lap. You have to get it. No, 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 no!
What
no.
The hell? Hey, golden screw.
Oh, that's cool, though. Watch out for the boxes.
Oh, I missed
Oh, you're
that.
In first. Keep going. Oh, it's all right. Just keep going. Hit the boost. Hit the boost. Hit the boost.
I ain't got a
Hit the boost.
Now I do. Oh, yeah.
Okay. You did it. You won.
Oh, my gosh. That was insane as hell.
You won a cup that's made of bronze. Nice. We're gonna drink a lot of tea out of that.
Oh, yeah.
Look at everyone so sad. Nice.
Hmm.
We'll have to make a new episode for the silver and gold. We're gonna have a whole episode just on the races. Dude. All right. Let's see what else is in this cul-de-sac.
Boom.
Dude, there's a card in there. Okay. You need to go around. It looks like.
I don't want to go around.
Hey, wanna race again?
No, we want every cup you have. Unless you have a platinum cup, we're out.
They should too.
A platinum cup. Dude, if you ask me one
God,
more
shut
time.
Up. Shut the hell up, woman. What is this?
That's the taxi.
That's the ship.
Nobody that's the taxi.
The ship. Unless we have to. That would be dumb. Oh, you know what? We probably do.
Yeah, I don't know how to get over there. That might be later. We might have to come back.
Interesting.
All right, well, I guess we turned to the
ship.
Yep.
We're back to the ship, right?
Oh man, you got some hoverboard skills, bro.
Hell yeah, we do. We did that in our first try. Alright.
He said, I'm not gonna tell you where I'm at, but I'm under the sewers. Oh, okay.
Nice. Such in the sewers.
Oh, watch out for the sharks.
Die.
Die? Yeah, what are you gonna do without water? And we better. Oh, you killed him! No! As long as you make sushi, it's all right.
We killed the sharks. And
hopefully there's no sharks over here.
Right.
There is not.
What is in the water?
Oh, nice. I didn't know what to do there.
It's right. Yeah, that's right. I drank all that water with a straw.
Oh, what is that? Can you go that way? No.
Nope.
I thought I found a secret. Okay, that's not the answer.
No.
What do you do? Oh, do you need to fill it up?
Yeah.
I see, and then you need to swim to the top.
As fast as we can do it. You can do it.
Alright, dude.
The skills. Oh, yeah.
Just go fast.
The Olympics, and I won.
Oh, watch out for the glob. Watch out for the glizzob.
Babe.
It's so weird that the boxes disappear when you go behind them.
Right.
They just want to keep that PS2 effect to it.
They didn't get rid of it.
I thought he would have... Oh, he's... Oh, they die in the water.
Did they?
Yeah.
Give me the points.
Give me the points.
Oh, look at that. Oh, we have 20,000. Oh,
damn. Dude, we need to buy that weapon ASAP. Oh,
shit.
It's filling up! It's filling up!
Run.
People are peeing too much! Go! Everyone,
save your life!
Everyone's flushing their toilet at the same time. Get the hell out of here! Dude, screw those guys. They're gonna die from the water.
Oh, fuck.
Did you see him dance when he hit you? He's like,
I got you.
Just get the hell out of here. Nice. Remember, you can throw your wrench.
Die.
Oh, they're gonna die from the water. Just get the hell out of here.
Wait. Where do I go?
Go. Just keep going.
Oh, no.
Go, Ratchet. Oh, my God. Dive. Swim. There you go. Yeah, you go way faster like that. Get some air. Oh, shit. Oh, go.
I'm probably not going to make it.
Go. Oh, you made it. Nice. Get the hell out of here, bro.
Die. Leave Brett Neal.
Oh, shit. Dive. Go.
Damn, this is challenging.
This is challenging. Just keep going. Get some air, it's right there. Get the air. Oh, the air. Oh no! You're not gonna make that.
No way. Oh,
damn.
My God.
Not only did you drown, but you were absorbed into the wall.
Damn it, Ratchet. You can't hold your breath from over all the Norton stalagmites.
He's a cat, bro. What do you expect?
He is a.
Lombat.
Uh-oh. Oh, you didn't get me that.
There you go. Nice. I like your evasive maneuvers. Oh! You guys didn't know that we could change the way we jump midair.
Right?
I know, I wanted you to look too. No, keep going, there's nothing.
What the fuck?
Keep going! What's up, little green guys? Alright, this one's no problem.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay. I guess it's a problem if you just keep going straight to the ground.
Alright, let's go.
You have time. You can do it.
Oh, no.
You have time. Fudge patties. All right, just get a breath of air before you dive down to this.
Oh my God!
No, bro.
What am I doing?
Get the air. Okay, get the hell out of here.
All right, I don't think I'm gonna make it.
You can make it. Just hit the.
Fucked up again.
Go, push, hold it.
What are you doing?
No.
Why are you getting
hold
stuck?
It. Go. No, you're not gonna make it.
Go.
You made it. Oh. Dude, hell yeah.
Wow. That was insane. That was boxes.
He said that was close. I guess we're safe now.
Boop.
Burp. Oh, hit that burp.
Burp.
Okay, get up. Go. You need air, you fool! Oh, nice.
I timed it just perfectly.
You were lucky just perfectly.
This one didn't even explode.
You were just luckily. Perfectly luckily. What?
Perfectly luckily.
I don't know what just happened right there. My brain had a little fart. Okay, go buy that freaking gun, dude. You have so much money.
I know. You just gotta find one. Or have to buy it.
Oh, damn.
That was a long flight of stairs.
This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank. Hey, pals. You got any of them Ryno holo cards?
What you want, dog? You know we got them.
But the Ryno.
Okay.
Let me guess. If we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
Bro.
It may help facilitate the acquisition.
Damn, he's a sketchy character, but if he's gonna give us some guns, bro, we are cool.
I wonder what it is. Collect all Ryno cards. Okay. Why the fuck not?
Right. He's gonna give us guns. See if there's a little Benny machine around here. Damn, I was really hoping we could buy that gun, bro. I just wanted the gun.
Oh, I thought that
was... Is that a Ryno card?
Maybe. Boxes and more boxes. PewDiePie says barrels, but we're saying boxes.
Wait, he played this game? He played this game?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh.
I'm just saying he, but the barrels. He needs barrels. A motherfucking card.
Is it a Ryno card?
I have no idea. We have 11 fucking cards.
Oh, we did unlock a Ryno card.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, we have a lot of fucking cards we didn't even look at.
Okay, so go back and forth between Ryno cards. Okay, do we have enough? Collect all three. I wish I could read. You're just so fast on clicking the button.
I know. I apologize.
Well, I'm glad I learned nothing from that. Thank you for that. Get that off your head. This is no party.
So, you gotta collect all three.
That dude just said buy a freaking gun. Go that way. Is that locked? Is that door locked?
Over. Yeah, we just went through the
door. Oh, this is... Wait, is this the race area?
Yep.
Did you get the gold screw? Oh, it was a card over here, wasn't it? A dirt, dirt. Okay, let's go.
On the way to the ship.
Almost there. I love how no one has to drive it. It must be one of those new Google taxis. Self-driving Google taxis. Oh, buy the gun.
Oh, yeah.
Pixelator. Nice.
What are we going to
replace it with?
I know what I'm going to replace it with. That fucking thing. Nope. No, wait. Hold on. This one.
Oh, the one that like pulsates. Yeah, I think you should get rid of that one too.
Alright.
The grenades and the Garfield gun. We definitely need to keep those. The disco ball is OP.
Disco ball. What the fuck are you doing back to this planet? What the fuck?
We said go in the ship, Ratchet. He jumped out with a smile. He's like, nyeh-heh.
Not today. Oh. Collect all Ryno
cards. Oh my god, he's getting back out.
Oh, the Ryno cards are on this level. Let's go find the cards, man. Because I'm going to get that gun. We are going to get it.
Well, I guess we will look again through this place we've been this whole time.
There's a card missing, and we must find it. Oh, look.
Tell that fatty he's a fatty.
Ooh.
Oh, he brought a brother.
Ooh.
Oh, look at the pixel gun. That is so cool.
It's so cool as hell.
Shoot him again. Dude, that pixel gun is so weird.
Right. It's worth 15,000. No card. All right, let's keep going.
I bet the card is at the racetrack.
Ooh. You know it.
You think I'm right?
You might be right.
I think you think I'm right.
Because we did find a gold screw out of nowhere. Oh my god, they keep preparing. I wish one of these guys would just give it to me.
What?
Alright. Dude, this thing fucking wrecks.
Just like you when you drive a car. Alright, go check out there, Pixelator. Kill the baby fatties. You found it! I don't think that's a Ryno card.
It's not a Ryno card. Oh my god. Wait.
So what do the regular cards do?
I have no idea. You just build collections, I guess. From what we know so far.
Interesting. I thought there was something down there too, but I think it's just ammo. Why is there ammo in the water, you may ask? I think it's lore. I think it's a trap from the sharks. Dizam. Okay. Hey. Yep.
No. Make them dance!
Oh, yeah. Dude, how lazy can you be? They just raised the roof.
Alright.
Dude, if you're at a dance party, you better dance.
If not, you die.
If not, you're dead. A new card. I think it would say new Ryno card.
Probably. I don't know. I don't think it did that a lot.
Well, my theory has been blown out of the water. You already have almost 8,000 bolts again.
Yeah. We are killing it. Killing the moves.
How much did that last gun cost? And where the hell did all these blobs come from?
1,000. These are the blobs that the other guys killed. But I'm guessing they just respawned. And we are almost out of ammo. That's okay.
First person view.
Have you ever played that game Wasted?
No, unless you're talking about GTA when you die all the time.
No. This game was amazing. You definitely have to look it up. That should be a game you should definitely play.
Wasted?
It was on the Xbox 360. It was amazing.
Okay, this was that secret way, but we already went up there and grabbed that. It looked like there was still one up there, but probably not. No, it's not. Oh, thanks, elevator, for saving our life.
Okay, that's not what I wanted you to do. Alright. Maybe there's something in here. Oh, well, that just... How'd she get crossed?
They're just fatties. What's in there? That looks evasive. What does the button do? Oh, it releases them?
Yeah.
Well, they can just hang out in their jail cells. Oh, damn!
It won't smash us, see?
Oh. Damn, Google, you're real good with your integrated products.
Alright, jump.
Hop. Use a real good make of Google.
Oh, my.
Hey, just run.
I'm just run! Here.
Get the hell out of here!
How you doing?
You don't have any ammo, do you?
I do, but I'm like... Not trying to fight all of these motherfuckers. It's a lot of fucking.
Yeah, just get the cards, bruh. Bruh.
It's like we're gonna have to go back through the race, not win, but try to fight. Because that's where I feel like it's at.
Enter the race. Is there a.
I guess it would just be any race, really, I think.
I guess you're reside. So don't even try to win the race, just get the freaking card.
Right. Gotta look.
With our eyeballs.
I'm not gonna use any turbo because I want to make sure. Oh, well.
Damn, as soon as you said it, too. Not gonna use any. Whoa!
Wow, dude.
Totally radical, bruh.
Unless it's like one of these boxes or something. I need the card. Maybe it's that in the middle. Because we never crashed into the middle of that.
I'm trying to look for it, but I don't know.
We crash into the center of that thing.
It could also be in the sewers when you're running away from all that water.
Ooh. Maybe. This is a mission. We both are piled up. What? Put your what back on? Put your shirt back on, sir.
What's that up there?
Oh, fucking A.
What's that about? Where are you going?
I was trying to go back, but I guess it doesn't matter. Can I?
Oh, you can go backwards. He said he was going the wrong way. Nope.
Nope. Just a lot of screws. We lost this race.
Well, who cares about losing the race?
It probably is in the sewer.
Yeah, I would think, sir.
It's not in the race, it's in the sewer.
What, is this your first time, bruh?
Hell no.
No, bro.
This is our third, fourth time. But we beat all of them in one try. Super, super insane. Wow. Alright. We went the wrong way. But guess what? We still won it.
No! Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Just want to let you guys know, we didn't even try, and we still whooped your asphalt. Yeah.
I'm going to go back to the sewer. All right. Fuck off, bitch. All right, we can just go this way. Maybe. My God. Probably not.
But we tried anyway. You looking to make a deal?
Once I find it.
We don't do drugs. But if you have guns.
All right.
Oh, it's blocked off the other way.
Is it really?
Yep.
Oh yeah, because you.
Oh. Okay. Well, try to dive. You might die.
Probably. Move out of my way.
Oh yeah. Damn.
Oh, no. I feel like we can make it.
I feel like you cannot.
Maybe we should. I'll give this one a try. Oh wait, actually we are going another way. We'll go through the other entrance.
Other entrance, mate. Other entrance.
What the fuck?
Bring back the Google car!
Where the fuck's Google at? Oh well, we're just gonna. Oh, right when I fucking moved.
Oh, nice, dude. You got right to it.
I didn't know where the Google car was, and then I jumped off, and then there.
Oh, and it's time for death. Go ahead and try, but I think it's death. Oh my god!
Oh my god, you asshole!
Alright, you have to dive as soon as you go down. Go. Just remember to dive. Dive! Go, 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 go. It's behind you. There it is.
Oh,
go, go, go! Oh no, there's no air for you to breathe.
Oh.
Yeah, you can't do it. Alright, so it's lost forever. We'll have to come back and find this card, man.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come back and find that card.
This is stupid. Makes no sense.
Well, we might have to come back. It's alright, we will get it, dude. It's alright. It's alright, stop crying. Exotic, it's alright.
Oh, fuck.
Off to the new planet!
Off to the new world.
1, 2, 3.
Nebula G34.
Nebula G34. Nebula. I love our ship, it looks so cool.
Yes, it does.
Who is that? Like a tiger?
Probably.
Oh, is it him but fierce?
Alright guys, that is it for this episode. If you'd like to see more, hit that subscribe button.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Again, I am Exotic Smurf.
I'm Glass Vault.
We're the Mindless Minions, and we'll catch you in the next one.
This looks explodable. It is oh, another. Oh, that's not a golden screw. Oh my god. Oh well. Oh, it is a golden screw!
Oh. The golden ticket. I'm awesome. The golden ticket.